I have taken detailed list. How many murders are done internationally by Hindus? And how many rapes are done? How many human trafficking is done? Comparing to other religions population, Hindu population. Based on that, I am putting the whole statistics and data, and I am telling you, nothing can convince the world like numbers. Numbers convinces the people. By 24th July, Guru Purnima. 24th July is Guru Purnima. By the time I will complete this whole project and release it to all of you, to the whole world. It is very unfortunate. We Hindus have allowed so much of intellectual attack, media attack on us, and so much of self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial we created within us. We allowed all the anti-Hindus to gaslight us collectively. The racist people very cunningly, criminally, strategically used the so-called rationalism, science, modern day science, and all the so-called human values, as per their definition, just to destroy the Hindu civilization, the core values of Hindu civilization, and make us feel deeply guilty about us, put so much of self-hatred, self-doubt, self-denial in us. Literally, we have been gaslighted. So much of gaslighting is done. You see, understand, Hindus were constantly enlightening others, but Hindus are constantly getting gaslighted. Now I have thorough data. I have actually listed crimes, around 120 different crimes I listed. And then, not directly crimes, but social evils like divorce, teenage pregnancy. In some countries, teenage pregnancy is a crime. Universally, it is a social evil. All that I listed, racism. Even the social evils I listed, everywhere I am seeing. Hindus are the best people to live. You will be shocked. Hindus are the most charitable people. Statistics is showing. I am collecting the data. I am talking with the statistics and data, which I am going to publish now in next few days. I took this responsibility. I actually planned, let me work on this project for 1 year. Elaborate, detailed study to tell the whole world why we need to revive the Hindu civilization, the ecosystem created by the Hindu civilization. Why it need to be revived? Because when the Muslims invaded India and all the Hindu nations at that time, and when the British colonized, the British Christians invaded and colonized all the Hindu nations, they made us feel deeply guilty about Hinduism. It's like a last few centuries of gaslighting, not just brainwashing, gaslighting us. And even we started believing, Hindus have started believing, something is seriously wrong with Hinduism. And all these Hindu Reformation groups are verily part of the Hindus' self-doubt, self-denial, self-hatred. They have nothing to do with Hinduism.